Alright, so we have the pleasure of working with some incredibly talented individuals tonight. To my right, probably your left, I would like to introduce to you singer-songwriter. Hey, they said, hey, it's me. Singer-songwriter, musician, producer, and he quite the conceited one, looking at himself over there. Corey Jarrell.
That's 2,000 people.
What?
That's on stage.
Yeah.
You know what'd be dope while I'm performing?
Y'all came out and did a joint with me.
That would be super dope.
Jeez.
What you got going and what we doing?
Anybody knock the joint out? Called Boomerang.
Boomerang is like basically, well, from my understanding of Boomerang, because I never seen the movie Boomerang. I thought it was something thrown when it comes back.
It is. It is. That would be correct.
Basically, the concept for the song Boomerang is
Boomerang, Boomerang.
All the guys that want to be boomerangs and want to leave the girls be.
Talk about it.
You a boomerang. You orangutan.
Yeah, I
would give it. This guy, not me though. I don't do this. This guy, he keeps trying to come at the girl, and she like, yo, I'm out with my girls. He calls her every all day, like, and she like, he's like, you know, when we gonna chill? He's like, you know, today's girls' night out. And he just doesn't respect it and understand it, so she embarrasses him and calls him a boomerang. Girls, if your man don't respect you, they keep coming at you, just call him a boomerang.
Sound effects coming from yours truly, Jerry.
Hey, y'all gonna start a movement called, man, I'm about to boomerang this.
Now that we're seeing the right to forsake him. No God good, right? And Jesus Christ good, too, now.